guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. It's your girl Malaya back with another YouTube video. So, if you don't know, we're moving. So, I want to start, you know, cleaning up and getting rid of stuff. So, that's what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to be cleaning up and seeing stuff I want to keep and stuff. Our boxes are not going to be here to like start packing up stuff, probably till like next week. That's when I'll start packing up stuff. But yeah, so we're about to do a deep clean. So, cause the people already clean when you leave, but it's always right. Make sure you clean your place before you leave. Cause you don't want to just put it all on them. You want them to know that you clean. But anyways, so let me get the cleaning product. So here are the cleaning products that we're going to be using. Not a lot. And we got a mop. So we're about to get started. We're going to start. What's going to take the most is the bedroom. Excuse my itching. Eczema. Y'all know that season. Yeah, you know, I always work my way around. So we're gonna start in the kitchen. Get this video started, like, comment, subscribe. Hopefully this gives you motivation to clean. Cause we about to clean, y'all, okay? Period. So let's get into it. Thank you.
she gon' slide right to my side. I know she pulled up with her friends, then we skirt off in the Benz. Oh, took her back to my crib, and I regret it. She tryna feel like she asleep, so she tried to stay the whole week. I'm like, oh nah, she gotta go. Ask me her name, I swear I don't even fucking know. They wanna know why the girl them dip on me. Them I ain't green, them I angels sit by me. They wanna know why them love them up so much. Like, what is the reason? It's just the vibe, I'm that guy. She put her legs in the sky whenever I pull up. She got her clothes off from the walk, and she won't waste no time. Oh, she don't want nobody else, I know. But I can't be what she wants. They all have the same story. They all want me to themselves. But I'm a jealous, the city is my palace. What I'ma do? Cause I want she and she and she. And they love them some me. I ain't the nigga they gon' say bye to. I ain't the nigga you gotta lie to. I ain't the nigga that you can trust on speaker when you're with your people. Cause you know the timing I'm on. I want she and she and she. And they love them some me. I can't even.
Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna do the bathroom and then the bedroom. And y'all, I'm not even gonna be on the vacuum because the vacuum's in my boyfriend's car. So I'm about to wait till he get home. The vacuum.
One, two, three,
fuck it. Nyx wax strips, you don't even have to warm up. They're just quicker. So that gives you more time for things like getting those steps in.
Whatever you spend your time doing, we're here for it.
Y'all, I am done with the kitchen, living room, bathroom. So now is the bedroom. So this is how it's looking. I gotta clean that off. Oh my gosh, that ain't been cleared in I don't know when. And then we got stuff. I'm not gonna be able to vacuum till my boyfriend gets here. So anyways, yeah. So I'm about to, I got the sheet, the sheets washed, and y'all saw me put them in there. I'm about to go through most of these drawers and see what I want and what I don't want, because I got a lot of stuff. But yeah, so but do the bedroom right now. I don't even know where to start. I guess we're gonna start over here on this dresser. I'll put y'all right here. That looks like a good angle. Let's get it done. Tell them bye.
Bye.
All right, y'all, I need to take Mia. I need to eat something.
No, no, no.
Break, eat something, and then I'm gonna be back to finish.
So,
And y'all see she wrote on the wall. Y'all see that, right? Huh? Why you did that? Why you did that? Why you did that?
Nah.
You did that?
No.
Yeah, you did.
Right here in my pants.
And all I'm gonna say is, I wasn't here when she did it, so. Look, no. But yeah, let me go eat something and I'll be back. All right, y'all, so I'm done eating. Let's get back to it. I just put the sheets in the dryer. So I feel like I'm about to do my business area. All right, y'all, so I'm done. Moved it over there. Put that right there. The mirror right there. All I really gotta do is just make the bed and vacuum. Cause these closets are actually already, sometimes when I get bored, I organize, so. Yeah, there's nothing really to do in here. Like, all her toys are in here. I got this, excuse that. This. Y'all check out my Depop so y'all can get these clothes because they haven't even been opened. But yeah. Oh, and Anna got her first pictures to put on her bedroom wall. But yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all when I make up the bed. So yeah.
Yeah, she bad, ain't she? Why would I wanna keep her to myself? I know you mad, ain't you?